as teachers are trying to implement this, these are principles. There's not a hard science to it. We're not going to do it perfectly at the very beginning. We're given correct principles and then we're allowed to govern ourselves. That's the beautiful part about agency. So, what I feel is so important about this is when a student tries to implement this model in a new way, have trust in him or her. When a teacher is trying to implement this model in a new way that's difficult, just trust them and let the process continue because it's hard. I hated it at the beginning. I thought it was extra work and I didn't want to do it. And I had my system, I could do my homework in 10 minutes and be out and doing my own thing. But as I have humbled myself and as I have tried to really feel what this model is all about, I've changed for the better. And so, if anything, the thing that I had thought about most of all is give it a chance and let it change you, because it will change you for the better.